Wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I wanna go to college.
Today is actually a Thursday, and it's my last tailgate of freshman year. It's our ESPN game against Louisiana, I think. It's my last tailgate, and we're playing Louisiana. It's my last tailgate because the next one is the 30th, and I'll still be at home from Thanksgiving break. I come back December 1st. So, last tailgate of freshman year. My sweetmate Steph just did my hair for the game. She did braids going into space buns, and she used socks because my hair is really thin. You can still kind of see the socks, so I'm gonna spray them teal. For her big little reveal, she's literally Northwest.
I've been getting dirty money, Jordan Belfort. Dirty Martini.
I'm wearing a coastal shirt from my school, and then this is from Steph's closet. My belt is from Forever 21, and I have on Hollister jeans, and then I'm gonna wear teal Air Force Ones that have smiley faces on them, and they're really muddy from the last tailgate, so I'm not even gonna bother cleaning them. I'm done my makeup, and I can't tell if I look crusty or not. Do I look bad? Do I look ugly?
No.
Oh my god. Thank God. These are my shoes that I'm wearing. They're really, really dirty. Yeah, bye. See you at the tailgate. I'm vlogging on my phone because I'm not bringing my camera. Bye.
On our way to the tailgate.
Our next tailgate will be so
great. Wait, will you guys be here for the next tailgate or no? So this is your last tail?
This
is our last? Okay.
What?
God, I'm cute as hell.
Wow.
Oh my God. I'm the cutest one here. Yeah, what are you doing? Julia. No, we're making the vlog. Body like the summer, like a
drink my beer and smoke my weed, but my good friends is all I need. Out of three, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man,
I wanna go to college for the rest of my life.